Welcome to another great class from PCC 50 Plus. I'm Steve Morrison, one of the pastors at Pflugerville Community Church. The 50 Plus group are folks throughout the community who come together to work on promoting healthy minds, bodies, and spirits. Enjoy the class and stay tuned afterwards as I'll have a few more words to share at the end. Our scripture comes from the Revelation of John, chapter 3, verse 10. Since you have kept my command to endure patiently, I will also keep you from the hour of trial that is going to come on the whole world to test the inhabitants of the earth. Let us pray. Lord, we look to your word for our guidance. And Lord, we can take with confidence that you will protect us even through the end of the end. Lord, we place our trust, our faith, and our confidence, our hope, and our peace through Christ Jesus, our Savior, for we pray these things through his holy and precious name. Amen.
Good morning. My name is Sharon, and we're coming to you from the Pflugerville Community Church. We are the PCC 50 Plus Health Nuts. It's a fabulous Friday, and we want you to join in with us and let's have a fantastic time. Let's start marching. I'll adjust my headset. I don't know where you are this morning, but the sun is shining awfully bright and it's supposed to be a nice and warm day. So let's get this body all warmed up so we can enjoy. Okay, now we're going to go slowly, right leg up, left leg up, right up, left, and stretch, 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 stretch. 10, 9, 8, swing those arms over, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, march. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. We're gonna bring our knee up and our arms in. Arms up, knee up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back to march. Now we're going to bring the elbow over the knee. So we're going to go over, 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 over. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, march. Now we're gonna do that slow and pull. Right leg, left, right, left. Swing those arms over to the side. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, march. Hands in the air and knees up, up, down, up. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, march. Deep breath in, out. In, in. Roll those shoulders. Now the opposite direction. And two shrugs. Two, one. March. Now we're going to do knee to elbow. Knee, 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 knee. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Shake it out and march. Breathing in deeply and slowly. Now let's hinge at the hip, go all the way down. Come back up. Breathe in. Out. One more. In. Out. Deep breath in. Out. In. Out. Roll those shoulders to the back. Into the front. And two shreds. Two. One. Shake it out. Have a drink. And come back with your ball. We're gonna open up those shoulders a little more. So we're gonna put the ball out and in, out and in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders. Roll them the opposite direction. All right, now let's go up and down. Up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deep breath in and out. Now we're going to go right center, left center, right center, left center. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll those shoulders to the back and roll them to the front. And two shrugs. 2, 1. You think we can add all that together? Out, in, up, down, right, left. Out, in, up, down, right, left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders to the back. Now roll them to the front. And three shrugs. 3, 2, 1. Shake those arms out. Okay, do you feel like picking some stars? Let's go. Up on the left, down on the right. Up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake those shoulders out. Take a deep breath. And let's go to the other side. Up on the right, down on the left. up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. Deep breath in and roll those shoulders back. Deep breath in and roll those shoulders to the front. 2 shrugs. Put your ball in your chair, have a drink, and then we'll sit down and use the ball a bit more. So we're going to stretch out the upper shoulders and the arms. So we're going to put the ball in the center, sitting shoulders up, back and down. In the center of your chair or near the edge, use the glute grip and let's roll the ball down. Look across. You might see someone you haven't seen in a while. Breathe deeply and slowly and bring it back up. Roll that ball around from the right to the left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shoulders up, back and down. Sitting up straight, roll that ball down again. See if you can get just a bit further, keeping your head above your heart. Breathe deeply and slowly, stretching out those arms. Opening up those shoulders. Roll it back up. Now roll the ball from the left to the right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders to the back. Then to the front. And one deep shrug. Release. Let your arms drop to the side and shake them a bit. Okay, leave your right leg in the center, your left leg to the side, ball in the center, and we're gonna turn and back to the center. Turn and back to the center. 10, 9, don't forget that core. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring both legs into the center. Roll those shoulders to the back. Now roll them to the front. Left leg in the center, right leg to the side. You should feel this all the way up your core and across your tummy. Ball in the center, turn and back, turn and back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring it back to the center. Roll those shoulders to the back. And then roll them to the front. Put your ball in your lap and raise those wings up. And then back down. Up and back down. This time up and stretch as far as you can. You should feel it all in your midriff and your sides. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Now clasp your hands and stretch up. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Now over to the right. Back to the center. Don't forget that core to the left. Back to the center and tilt back just a bit. Opening up that chest cavity. And back up. Flutter those wings up and down. All right, your ball is there in your lap. So just put it in the center of your thighs. Sitting near the center or the edge of the chair. Don't forget the edge, the glute grip. Bring those thighs in as tight as you can. Hold that core tight. Shoulders up, back and down. And let's hold it. 21, 20, 19. 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out, stomp it out, whatever gives you a good release. All right, some deep breaths in between there. So you're breathing in and out, getting that oxygen back in. Okay, shoulders up, back and down. And we're gonna do the center again, right leg in, left leg out. And we're gonna do it for 5. So the center and back, the center and back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and you should be feeling that all in the lower tummy, in the core. Left leg center, right leg out. And we're gonna go center, back, side, center. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, put that ball in the center, roll those shoulders back deeply and breathe. Now to the front. Deep and breathe. Bring those wings up and down, up and down, up and clasp and stretch, stretch, stretch. Now over to the right, maybe a little further this time. Back to the center, don't forget that core. Foot to the left, back to the center. Just a bit to open up that chest cavity a little more and flutter those wings. Okay, we're going to do a simulated sit up. So we're going to take the ball, my legs are just shoulder width apart. We're going to sit shoulders up, back and down, sitting near the center, the edge of the chair. Ball is eye level or a bit higher, and we're going to bring knee up, down, down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, drop those shoulders and shake them out. Roll them to the back slowly and to the front slowly. 2 shreds. 2, 1. I think we can do that one more time. All to the center or above. In, in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, sit that ball in the center of your lap and roll those shoulders back really slowly but deeply. Now to the front. 2 shreds. Deep breath in. Out. In. Out, one more. In, out. Okay, get up with your ball and come to the right side. We're gonna open up our hips and our legs. So we're gonna take the ball and just sit it up on our thigh. Hold on to the back of your chair. If you feel comfortable enough, you can do your hand on your waist. But you're just gonna bring it up and down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, walk it out. Now we're gonna open the gate. So sit your ball on the thigh and swing it out and back, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Let's go to the opposite side. And we're just gonna open up the cavity, put the ball there. And if the ball is a problem, just sit your ball down. You can put your hand on your thigh, or you don't have to have anything. Pump up and down, up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Now we're going to open the gate to stretch out the hips a little more. So up and swing out and in, out and in. Some of the ladies pull the thigh, whatever is comfortable for you. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. All right, come to the opposite side. Put your chair, your ball in your chair, and we're going to do some pulses to work on the outer and the inner thigh. So when we go out, it's the outer. When we pull it in, and we pull it in, and it works the inner. So push out, push, pull. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When you intentionally push and pull, you feel both the inner and the out. Okay, standing up straight, we're going to circle to the back and then circle to the front. So 5 to the back and then 5 to the front. Back, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. To the front. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. All right, to the opposite side. We're going to pulse it. Remember, push and pull. Out and in. Out and in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Now we're going to circle to the back and then to the front. 5 to the back and 5 to the front. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Front. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Take your chair, go behind your chair. I'm going to turn mine around so you can see me. Now we're going to stretch out the hips a bit. So this is the downward dog that we do in the breathing, balance, and stretching. So hands on the back of the chair and hip hinge over and walk back as far as you can and stretch. And that should be a little L. So from your thigh up through your glutes all the way to your waist, you should feel that stretch. Don't put your head below your elbows and stretch. If you need a little more stretch, you can get up on your toes. All right, come back down and stretch it again. Okay. Putting your foot on the rail, which will be showing my left foot first, but we'll start with the right. Put it on the rail of your chair, the bottom step of your stairwell, on a table or wall that you have something that's stable. Shoulders up, back, and down, and pull yourself up. You should feel that all across your midriff, all down your chest cavity is open. Your glutes are tight. Both legs should be getting some stretch. Breathe deeply and slowly. One more breath in and out. Now change legs. On the stairwell, a wall, a chair, whatever is stable enough, up and down and pull back. On your chest cavity, if you don't have enough, pull your leg back and you should feel that stretch in both legs. This time it's my calf and then my inner thigh to the one I'm pushing with. Stand straight, breathe deeply and slowly. One more in and out. All right, release, shake it out. Okay, take your right, which I'm showing for my left, put that leg out and just lean just a bit to stretch out the inner. One more time. Standing up straight, shoulders up, back and out. All right, come in, change positions and go to the opposite and stretch out. Shoulders up, back and down. I'm gonna turn my chair back around. You can put your ball up, have a drink, get a couple of good breaths, and we'll come back with our weights. We're standing, so let's just roll those shoulders back. Into the front. And we're gonna do the side bend. So you can take one weight, two weights, and no weights. If you use one in one, it'll be one on the waist and one down. I put both of mine in one hand that I'm going down and I go down. Down and back up straight. Down and back up straight. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Switch sides. Take a deep breath and let's go. Down and up. Down and up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. We put one weight in each hand and roll those shoulders back. Now roll them forward. This is a good time for that pelvic tilt. And you can get that in. Okay. One more time. Okay. So now you're going to put your weights together. Put them right under in your rib cage, and we're going to turn to the right, the center, to the left, center, right, center, left, center. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop those weights and roll our shoulders to the back and to the front. Let's do one more set of the sides. One weight, two weights, and no weights. Down and up, down and up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders and switch sides. 1, 2, and 9. Down and up, down and up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, one weight in each hand or no weights, and roll those shoulders slowly to the back. Then slowly to the front. And 2 shreds. 2, 1. All right, put in the weights back under our rib cage. To the right, center, to the left, center, to the right, to the left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders, put your weights in your chair, have a drink, and we'll sit down with our weights for a couple of more exercises. All right, have a seat. We're going to work on the legs and the hips a bit. So we're going to put one weight or no weight on each leg, about four finger joints from the kneecap, shoulders up, back, and down, and we're going to swing out to the right, back in, out to the left, back in, out, in, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake those legs out. While you have those weights in your hand, let's just do some curls. Up to the shoulder, back down. Up to the shoulder, back down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, rest those weights and roll those shoulders back. Now roll them forward. And two shrugs, 2, 1. So we're gonna drop our arms down to the side and we're gonna do the top of the T, up to the T and down, up to the T and down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Roll those shoulders to the back and roll them to the front. Now that the weights are down and our knuckles are going to the front, we're gonna push back and pull up. Push back and pull. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders back slowly and roll them forward. All right, two shrugs, 2, 1. Now put those weights in the deep part of each leg and we're gonna work on opening up the hips a little more. So we're gonna swing the legs out and try not to touch the floor. Out and in. Out and in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake those legs out. The weights in our hands, so let's do some more curls. Up and down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're gonna go up, turn, up, back, turn, down, up, turn, up, back, turn, down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Don't forget that core. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, roll those shoulders to the back. eyebrows into the front. And one deep shrug. Release. Okay. Hands down. Sitting up straight. There should be a lot of pull on the shoulders. So we're giving those arms a little more stretch out. So just let it stay there and sit up straight. And you should feel that stretching out your arm, your shoulders. So take your weight and turn it out. Now turn it back in. Turn it out and turn it back in. Out and in. One more. Out and in. That's working that inner part of the arm all the way up to the armpit, stretching out that shoulder a little more. Okay, we're going to go to the top of the T for five. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, roll those shoulders to the back, to the front. All right. Now, we haven't rowed across Lady Bird Lake in a while. You should see the lady smiling. Okay, let's stand up. Take a deep breath in and out, in and out. So let's get in the canoe, get ready, and let's row. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Man, it's nice and sunny out here, but we got to get back. So I'm going to look at this group. All right, get back in the canoe. Let's get those oars down and up. 10, 9, don't forget that core. 8, 7, don't forget those glutes. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody's glad to be back to the shore. Walk those legs out, put your weights up, and let's have a drink. It was a beautiful trip, but it's nice to be over. Have a drink. Come back with your band. Since you're standing, let's just do some more arm stretching. Put your band on your right side. Step on the handle or the band, whatever gives you the best resistance. Hand in the handle, hand on the chair or on the waist, and bring it up, back, and around. And we're gonna go up and down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring that band in. We're gonna have it waist high. Make sure you have a good resistance. And we're gonna go up to the shoulder, back down. Up to the shoulder, back down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Don't forget that core. 3, 2, 1. All right, over to the other side. Don't forget, on the handle or the band, whatever gives you a good resistance, hand in the handle, up, back, and around. We're going to go up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Bring that band in. We're going to get a good resistance, and we're going from the waist to the shoulder, up to the shoulder, back down, up to the shoulder, back down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake it out. Come around to the front. And we're going to take our band and we're going to gather it up. And we're going to do some push-ups. and it's going to be about 18 inches. You can be eye level or above, whatever your shoulders let you do, and pull out and down, out and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, work those shoulders out, however you feel, and you know what comes next. Rob is trying to enter to join. Rob is trying to join in with our exercise before we start our conference. So for that, Rob, we want you to do some squats with these push-ups this time. So pull out and squat. Down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Like Jane said, I think they're trying to tell us something. I think they want us to stop. But we're not done exactly yet. Okay, roll those shoulders back. Okay, so this time we're going to pull and squat, and we're going to hold at 10. So here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, get ready, 2, hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I wish you could see these countdown faces. Everybody's ready for one. Roll those shoulders. Okay, let's have a drink and then we'll sit down with our band. Okay, I love the clam. So I wrap it over the knees. Some of the ladies wrap it under the knees. And we're just gonna wrap, secure the knees, close the ankles and the knees, and we're gonna open. Open, close. Shoulders up, back and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Take a deep breath, roll those shoulders, get a re-grip. If you're on the edge of that chair, grip those glutes so you don't fall off. And let's do this again. And when we get to one, we're going to hold it. Let's go. 10, 9, 8. Don't forget those sitting up straight. Breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it, hold it, hold it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, release it. Shake it out. Okay. Take and roll your band or wrap it around your right foot. We're going to do these a bit slower this time because we're going to start cooling down our body and stretching out our muscles. So tighten up on your band, choke up on it. I can see the sole of your shoe and you should see mine. Out and in, out and in. We're gonna do a little slower. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go straight up and down. Down and up, down and up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's add them together. Out, in, down, and up. Out, in, down, and up. 5, four, three, two, one. All right, both bands and one hand. Hold on to the chair or your thigh and swing out. Stretch it back in. Out, stretch it back in. Five, four, three, two, and one. Okay, so bring that leg up and stretch it out. Don't lock the knee and just bring it up wherever it's comfortable for you to get a good stretch here. Try not to lean on the back of the chair. Breathe deeply and slowly. Okay, if you can save that circle, save it. If not, rewrap to the left side. Okay, we're gonna chuck up on the band. I can see the sole of your shoe and you can see mine. Out and in, out and in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. And up, down and up. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's add it all together. Out, in, and down, up. Out, in, down, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Band in one hand, swing it out. Out and in. Very intentional. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, bring it up. Stretch it out. Don't lock that knee. Just wherever it gives you a good, comfortable stretch. Breathe deeply and slowly. All right, bring that down and take your band off of your foot. I'm not really for sure about the time, but we're going to take a drink and start cooling down and have a drink and come back and we'll start cooling down. Okay. Okay. Stand in front of your chair and roll those shoulders back. And roll them to the front. Standing in a V, take your right hand and stretch it up just as far as you can. And your left hand and push it down as far as you can. We're holding up heaven and pushing down earth. Stretch, 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 and you feel it all across your core. Through your armpits, breathe deeply and slowly. All right, bring that right hand down slowly, and slowly bring the left arm up. Extend, 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 push, push, push. And you should feel that all across your core once again. Bring that arm down. Roll those shoulders back and roll them to the front. Now take both arms and take a deep breath in. Out. In. Out. Extend those arms out as far as you can. We're holding up the north and south. All right, fingers up. Fingers down. Fingers up. Fingers down. One more up. One more down. Roll the wrist one way and roll them the other. Make a fist and piano keys. Make a fist. Piano keys. Make a fist. Piano keys. Shake those arms out. Take a deep breath in and out. In and out. Give yourself a big hug because you guys have been so great. Now take that arm and extend it out and do a high five to someone. So you're keeping that wrist up straight, 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 and you're high fiving. You should feel that stretch all across your shoulder down through your wrist. Okay, now take that. Pat yourself on the back because you've did a fantastic job. Take that hand and bring it back over and stretch, stretch, stretch. All right, let's give ourselves, stretch it back, back, back. Okay, open up that chest. Give ourselves another big hug because we've been really, 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 really good. Now extend that arm out. Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, and give someone a high five, bringing that wrist up and tightening those fingers and bringing it back, back, back. Okay, come over, pat yourself on the back once again. Bring that hand up and stretch it. Okay, let it down, shake it out. Now extend those wings back and let those shoulder blades kiss. All right, bring it to the front. All right, extend back again. To the front one more time, clasp your hands. Stretch that back, cat back. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Now bring it up. You should feel that. Now, lean back just a bit, and you should feel that whole chest cavity opening, shoulders opening. You should feel that stretch all the way to your belly button. Okay, flutter those wings down. Up, down, up. All right, have a seat. Sit in near the center or the edge of your chair. Shoulders up, back, and down. Up, back, and down. Up, back, and down. Now, up, forward. Forward. Forward, forward. Now three shrugs. Three, two, one. Shake it out. Hinge at the hip and go all the way down. Take a deep breath in and out. In and out. Come back up. Deep breath in. Right leg out, right arm up, and bring it down wherever it feels comfortable. It can be on your knee all the way to your toes if so, but keep your head above your heart. Stretch out. Bring that hand up over that knee and give it some love and bring it in as tight as you can. Flex that foot up and then down and up and down. One more up. And down, roll that ankle. Roll it the other way. And pull it up and down. Now that ankle over the left. You can press down if you like. You can turn your toe up. You can hinge at the hip if you like. There's several, many, many ways to do this, to stretch out your thigh, your legs. Breathe deeply and slowly. Take that hand and put it under the knee. Bring this over, and you want your left knee, your knee going to the left and your head turned to the right. A nice body pretzel, a bit salty today, but it should feel good. All right, bring that right foot down. Extend the left back. Hands on the thigh. Deep breath in. And go back. And you should feel that all across the spine, all across you, and the shoulders. All right. Come back up. hands up in the air, hand on the chair, and extend over. As far as you can. If you can't get as far as you'd like, just go where you can and keep working on the place that you want to be. All right, bring it back down. Bring that left leg around. Put both hands on the back of the chair and a slight twist. All right, come back to the center. Left leg out, left arm up, and come down. Wherever it falls, comfortable? All right, breathe deeply and slowly. Keep your head above your heart and bring the hand up. Give that leg need some love. Bring it in, flex that foot up and down, up and down. Roll that ankle one way, then the other. Tight up, tight down. Ankle over your right knee, and you can pull that toe up, push down on the thigh, sitting up straight, stretching out that calf, inner and outer. Take that hand and put it under the knee and turn the knee to the right and your head to the left. Another nice body pretzel, but it shouldn't hurt. All right, take and put that left leg down. Bring your right leg behind you. Putting your hands on your thigh, take a deep breath and lean back. You should feel that across your core, your belly button. Open up your chest cavities. All right, hands up. Hand on the back of the chair. Lean over. Try to reach something you can't reach, but you want to get a good stretch. Stretch, stretch, stretch. And if you can't get there, we'll do it later. Bring it back up. Bring that right leg around. Both hands on the back of the chair. A slight twist. All right, come back to the center. All right, roll those shoulders to the back. To the front. Deep breath in. Out. In. Out. Up. Down the heart center. Hope you guys have had a great Friday with us. We've enjoyed you. Take care.
Hey, now that was a good class, right? We have live classes Monday through Fridays. Besides exercise, we cover healthy cooking, how to get along with your electronic devices, fun game days, and a Wellness Wednesday segment that covers a wide range of topics relevant to living well. Let me hear from you if you'd like additional details on these or to be added to our weekly email list. My contact information is on the screen. All we do is provide it free of cost. We do ask if you like what you see, take time to share our info with a friend or two. That's PCC Health Nuts on YouTube. If you'll hit subscribe, you won't miss any of the additional segments as they are added. Until next time, may God's deepest blessings be upon you.